Don't do what a friend we have in Jesus.